Our newest attachment for the wheel hoe is the disc harrow. It attaches to the toolbar with these three bolts and nuts. It's got these holes right here so you can change the angle of the disc. You can be as aggressive with it as you'd like, or you can set them straight. You want to set both the disc harrows at the same angle. Today, we're going to be setting them at an angle just like this right here.